Are you ready to roll?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Q101.1, Ryan Manno at the 51st Annual Grammy Awards here at the Staples Center.
It is great.
Yeah, it is great, right?
I can't believe how many people are here for this.
I know. We're with Stephen Adler. I'm very excited to be here with you.
Thank
I want to tell you something. The other night, I was in bed and I was thinking about me. That's
Thank
exactly
you.
What I was going to say. You read my mind. No, but I put on Sober House. I was laying in bed and,
oh, okay.
and it was... Man, it was
rough.
Rough, Stephen.
Yeah,
Stephen.
Well, it starts off rough, but it ends good.
Yeah, you know? I mean, it was the one. I mean, you know what I'm talking about?
Yes,
where
I
you, where they where
they
you were?
Me.
Yeah, I
yeah.
mean,
people think that happened like yesterday,
uh-huh.
but it happened 6 months ago.
I am
still paying for it, but
have you watched it?
I don't. I watched it half. It you know, this episode really bothers me. So. It's kind of because I'm watching a girl.
Yeah.
Calling the cops on me.
Yeah, and she's
I'm
crying.
I'm watching a moment that she is interfering in up my life.
Yeah.
For, like I said, I'm still paying for it, and it's hard for me to watch her.
Yeah.
It's like.
So do you resent her for that, or do you how do you feel about that?
All I can say is she's not one of my favorite people, and she had no business being on the show.
Okay, but in a sense, I mean, how do you feel about you know someone trying to help you?
Oh well, I was ready for the help and the people that were you know doing it, Dr. Drew and Dr. Sophie and Bob Forrest, just were really comfortable, good people. So it was easy to cling on and listen to them.
Yeah,
and be a part of that and having the cameras around. You know, I told myself before I went in there, actually, I talked to Slash before I started it, and I said, dude, I could either come on as looking totally cool or look like the biggest jag-off.
Mm-hmm. Does it make it harder when there's cameras
nope,
involved?
It made it easier because I didn't want to look like a jag-off.
There you go. Yeah, good thinking. there's
cameras. I always got to think ahead of time.
Yeah.
What are the people out there going to see?
So, I want to ask you now, how are you doing? Are
Great.
You,
yeah? Look, I'm here.
Are,
would
yeah.
I be at the Grammys, the biggest music award
You would not
show?
Be here if,
no.
if you weren't doing great.
No,
that's a
exactly.
good. That's a great point. And Adler's Appetite, is that still rocking?
Wonderful.
You guys still going?
We're going on tour starting February 21st. Dates are, you know, you can see on MySpace. And please send me friend requests, everybody out there.
Okay.
That,
I'm going to do that.
I got an instructional DVD coming out this summer. Drums DVD.
Really?
Yeah.
An instructional
cool.
drumming DVD.
Instructional drumming, yeah.
Is there such a... Is that like the first of its kind?
No, Neil Peart has one.
Oh, he does.
Roger Taylor has one from Queen.
I don't know about theirs. I'm going to buy yours.
Yeah, it's going to be very
yeah.
cool.
Hell yeah. Well, good luck with the band, man, and good
Thank
luck just
you.
With
oh, hi, Chip.
With living life.
Hi,
oh yeah, Chip's enough.
Chip's enough, my man.
From Blue Island.
Yeah, Blue Island. Chippy, hi Chip. I love you.
Very good.
Come back already. He went back for a week. Come back.
Thanks for coming by, man.
Thank you for
good
having
to see
me
you, brother. Stephen Adler on Q101.1.
Thanks.